know you thought transition was bad. You thought transition was supposed to kill you. You thought your transition was supposed, amen, to let you have it. But God said, I'm going to allow this transition to catapult you to a place that you have never been in your life. I don't know about y'all today, but I'm excited about what God is about to do in my life, simply because I know that this too must pass. Is there anybody in here that can shout to me and say, preacher, I'm on my way into my new season. I'm on my way into my new life. I'm on my way into something that's not only going to affect me, but it's going to affect my lineage. It ain't just going to affect my house, but it's going to affect my children's children. I need you to tell somebody, neighbor, I'm too close to let go right now. You just don't know how I felt like letting go. You don't know how I felt like giving up. But every time I wanted to fall, God grabbed me. Oh my God, from Zion. I feel like I'm getting warmed up here. Every time I wanted to let go, God grabbed me out of what I was in. And he said, live and not die. I came to tell about five people that's not ashamed to praise God. I tell your neighbor, I'm going to live and I'm not going to die. Matter of fact, I'm commanded to live. I'm commanded to rise. I'm commanded to stand in spite of what the devil said. Do I have a witness here? See, you got to understand that when you are the called of God, the enemy can't hold you down too much longer. When you got a call on your life, you must understand the zeal that you have on you is powerful. What you possess on the inside of you is powerful. And anything that don't look like God, don't walk like God, don't